Now, guys, now, as you all know, there's been 3 presidential debates so far. But now there is one more debate that has split the country. A debate that's been raging online. On Tuesday, an artist posted this photo to Twitter and it's created an uproar. Right, take a look. So, now, do you think those legs are shiny and covered in oil, or do they have white paint on them? What do you think, Reg? What do you think?
White paint.
You think white paint? Because this issue is tearing the country apart. People are seriously fighting about this online. Take a look again. So look, at first you think it's shiny, and then if you look closer, you think it's white paint, and if you look even closer, you have too much time on your hands. This reminds me of that thing a couple of years ago, you know, with the dress, where you couldn't tell if it was blue or black or white and gold. That dress, yeah, in fact, I have an idea. Boom. Chew on that for 3 years. Tech news, Twitter announced that its mobile app Vine, which allows users to post 6-second videos that run on a loop, will soon be shutting down and not allowing users to post new content. This made huge news today, which is ironic because tonight when CBS Evening News reported that Vine was shutting down, it was literally the first time your parents had ever heard of Vine. Like, 6-second video tapes? Who needs that when you have the Farmville? When Vine users heard about this, they were incredibly upset. They said, what? Vine is shutting down? You can't do this to me. What? Vine is shutting down? You can't do this to me. What? Vine is shutting down? You can't do this to me. What? Vine is shutting down? You can't do this to me. Talk about some government corruption, guys. This is a big story today. A woman in Arkansas had access to a government credit card and abused that privilege by making almost $200,000 in personal purchases, including buying a tuxedo for her dog. The good news is that the dog now has something to wear to court. I've got to say, if someone stole my credit card and I found out they used it to buy a tuxedo for a dog, I would be 100% fine with that. I'd give them my PIN number so they had no issues with future purchases. And I really feel like she's going to win her court case. Like, she's just going to show the judge a picture of a dog wearing a tuxedo and he'll be like, nah, case dismissed. Bam, get out. We have a picture of the woman's dog wearing the tux. I'm sorry to say, but in lieu of that, please accept this photo of a guinea pig wearing a top hat and playing the French horn. You're such a lovely audience. What? Do you want to see a photo of a mouse playing the banjo?